Hey everyone, welcome back to Movie Studio, and today I'm here with a brand new video for you guys. I'm gonna be reacting to the Heartland Season 14 Episode 2 trailer, and it's titled The Last Goodbye. This comes out this Sunday, January 17th, and I'll be reviewing it probably on that Wednesday, January 20th, so here we go.
This is Parker, my mom's new husband's daughter.
Nice to meet you.
Parker's dad bought her a horse, Jack. Meet Mickey.
You're that kid who protests outside my office. What are you doing here? What is she doing here?
So, Quinn's going on the cattle drive, huh?
Yeah.
Into the lion's den.
Quinn, what are you doing?
Jade had those. You were supposed to stay at the back.
Sorry, I don't know what happened.
I'm angry, too. Angry enough to tear down the house. And I did. That's your advice. You should tear down a house.
No, my advice is don't tear down Quinn. He's not the one to know.
Nobody really knows how to read it. It's different for everyone, and it's different every time. You can keep that.
Nice hat.
I say that anyone who says they know how to grieve might just have a piece of their heart missing.
Okay, that was pretty good. Emotional, I gotta say. So we have this girl named
Parker
here.
My mom's new husband's daughter.
Jade's stepsister.
Parker. Jack, meet Mickey.
You're that kid who protests outside my office. What are you doing?
Okay, so I feel like we saw this from episode one where she was protesting pesticides outside of Lou's office, and it'll be interesting to see why she's like that, and of course Lou's gonna be upset.
What are you doing here? What is she doing here?
So, Quinn's going on the cattle drive, huh?
Yeah.
Into the lion's den.
So, they're going on a cattle drive. I guess Jack, Tim, Jade, and Quinn. Okay.
Okay. Quinn, what are you doing?
Jade had those. You were supposed to stay at the back.
Sorry, I don't know what...
Looks like Jack's upset with Quinn about something. I don't know. It feels like Jack's in a bad mood based on this trailer because of Ty. Something. I don't remember a cattle drive with Ty on it.
What happened?
I'm angry too. Angry enough to tear down the house. And I did. That's your advice. I should tear down the house.
No, my advice is don't tear down.
Nobody really knows.
Yeah, I think it's just Jack's gonna be dealing with Ty. I think that's what it is.
I say that anyone who says they know how to grieve might just have a piece of their heart missing.
Okay. I mean, pretty solid. It seems emotional. I think that it's mainly gonna be focused on that cattle drive and that girl with her horse, but, decent trailer. I mean, the episode's coming out in a few days. I'm excited for it. The first episode was very emotional, and the second episode will probably be more emotional. Will probably be emotional too. So, anyways, that is the video. So again, thanks everyone for watching Movie Studio. Like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications to miss video. Thanks everyone for watching, and bye.